Malian soldiers are trying to restore order in Timbuktu after 2 days of fighting. Al-Qaeda-linked rebels started attacking the northern city on Saturday night, but Mali's army was backed by French fighter jets.
The rebels entered the city on Saturday night after the suicide bombing of an army checkpoint. The prolonged battle only ended when French ground and air forces intervened. Militants were pushed out of Timbuktu earlier this year, but sporadic fighting has continued.
The French news agency AFP reports Timbuktu is quiet after a day of heavy fighting that included French fighter jets. The news service reports at least seven deaths, including several rebels, a Malian soldier, and a civilian. The attack started with a suicide bombing on the edge of town.